Thanks, CJ. Well, big news out of Texarkana, Arkansas, as a new police chief has been announced. The city manager of Texarkana, Arkansas, Tyler Richards, just announced the new police chief, and Ed Chattaway, the current interim police chief, was announced to be the next to fill that role. Now, Chattaway is a loyal 29-year veteran of TAPD with experience in all aspects of the police department.